Next into the tank is a technology to enhance an important step in good health.
Hello, sharks. My name is Randall Redfield. I'm the founder of DreamPad. I'm here today seeking $800,000 in return for 10% of my business. America has a big sleep problem. Poor sleep today is so widespread it's considered an epidemic. How cool would it be if there was a device that could improve your ability to relax? A device you simply lay your head on, and it could calm your body and stop your mind from racing while you're trying to sleep. Well, that device is here. I'm happy to introduce the DreamPad, a music pillow that reduces stress and improves sleep. Music flows from within the DreamPad directly to your inner ear, and that process triggers your body's relaxation response. Could I get a volunteer to come up and experience
it? Sure. Can we both?
Thank you, Mark. Sure.
I'm so jealous.
No cuddling here, please.
All right, no cuddling.
Okay.
Oh, I can hear it. Are they listening to something, Ren?
Yeah.
It's very soft, new-agey music.
Music from the DreamPad is audible only to the person whose head is on it. Even someone lying 2 feet away on the same bed can't hear a thing.
I'm diving right
you're
in.
You're gonna take a jump.
What are we listening to?
Oh, wow.
No, I want to hear it too.
It's amazing. This is good.
You can hear it on both sides. It should go through most of the pillow. It's just used in a very quiet room.
That's good.
Not bad.
Was that good for you too, Bethany?
I haven't been in bed with so many billionaires in at least a couple of weeks.
Okay, Robert. You would grab that one.
I'll come grab Lori's too.
Thank you, Robert. Is it a feather pillow?
There are four different models. Two of them are faux feather, and we have one thin one, and another one is a memory foam.
Thank you.
Where's the speaker?
There's no speaker. It's a transducer that plays music through vibration. So a speaker, typically the sound goes out through the airwaves. And with the DreamPad transducers, it goes out internally.
Oh, wow, it's really nice.
I'm obsessed.
Let me explain to you the way it works. You download the app to your phone, and you can either play it wirelessly to the DreamPad by connecting a little wireless receiver.
Wow, it's amazing.
So basically, you would pair this with your phone.
Right.
Plug it into the DreamPad. There's a little pocket on the side. And then you can play music from your phone. The DreamPad comes with an app that has 10 music choices on it. So we've constructed specific music for sleeping. You can use your own music if you want.
My whole entire life I've suffered from lack of sleep. I cannot sleep. So I have a sound machine. I have the aromatherapy going in my room.
Right.
What if I put a sound machine right next to the pillow? What is the difference, honestly?
This is doing something completely different than the sound machine's doing. The sound machine is giving you a white noise that's coming through the airwaves and it's blocking out other noise in the room.
Okay.
And they help. They're perfectly fine.
Okay.
The DreamPad's doing something entirely different. When you put your head on it, the vibration from the pillow is going actually through your body to your inner ear.
So it's the music and the vibration.
Exactly. The music is the vibration. They're the
same. I'll tell you what's keeping me awake on this deal is this $800,000 for 10%.
Don't go there yet.
Let me first explain how it works.
It's a speaker and a pillow for $8 million.
It's not a speaker and it's not a pillow.
Got it. I love the shtick.
It's not a pillow.
But why is it a pillow?
More than a pillow.
You don't sell it as a pillow.
If you call it a pillow, people aren't used to paying more than $20, $30, $40.
What does it cost?
The pillow is $159 average.
That's a lot for a pillow.
So that's why I'm saying it's really a relaxation tool.
My trouble with it, and we've got to get back to deal with this because we're in the Shark Tank and you're asking for $800,000 for 10%. That's $8 million valuation.
Well, I think it's an amazing opportunity for the following reasons.
Oh, really?
It's a sleep product which is addressing over a third of the population.
Support that, other than just saying it helps people sleep.
Show Mr. Wonderful the money.
We've got $600,000 in sales since we launched last November.
Okay.
What are you gonna make in cash flow this year that would want or entice me to give you $800,000?
Our projections for the year are $1.2 million.
Okay, what are you gonna make on that?
Our profit on that will be roughly $150,000.
We really didn't even talk about your cost.
We have a 65% margin on the product.
So where are those $1.2 million in sales?